bored.
Well, what do you want to do?
I don't know. I wish I had a bike.
Great idea!
Okay, I'll just stay here until you guys get back. Just watching my America's Got Talent.
Oh, Baby Mario, we're going to go walk into the store and buy a bike for you.
Okay, Dad.
Howdy, all. How's it going? I'm the storekeeper.
Well, actually, we're looking for a bike, if you don't know, if you see one around here.
Yeah, I really want a bike.
Oh, well, yeah, Howdy, I've got you one.
Well, this is the best bike in stock, Howdy. So how much is it? About $500.
Okay, we'll take it.
Yay!
Baby Mario, what's wrong?
Dad, I fell on my bike, but I feel good. Can I ride some more?
I'm pushing you this time.
Yay!
Baby Mario, you okay?
Yeah, Dad. Oh, Dad, smell me.
That's so good, Dad.
All right, time to have some fun.
So fun, sunbathing.
That was the scariest day of my life. This is the scariest day.
Sorry, Dad.
I'm coming to catch you.
We're selling the bike.
Dad, don't sell it!
Gosh. I'm going to sell this.
Dad, don't sell the bike.
We are. How much money do I get back?
Oh, you get $250.
Then I get that money because it was my bike.
No, you don't, Baby Mario. You're too old for money. You're going to go on a rampage of buying toys.
Oh, I wish I was old enough to put the finger up.
You're not allowed.
Oh, hey, Luigi, did Baby Mario get his new bike Daddy wanted?
Yeah, but we sold it after.
Because Daddy's me.
No, he ran me over.
It was an accident.
No, it wasn't. Because I was sunbathing and you were having too much fun on your bike. You decided to run over me.
Mama, can you buy me the bike again?
No. I need that money for vacation.
Vacation? Where?
And my fidget spinner standby.
Wait, we're going on vacation?
Yeah.
To where? Where?
The beach.
Where? Where are we going?
We're going to North Carolina and...
Yeah. Baby Mario, just to warn you, Baby Mario, you're not taking your bike to North Carolina. Because I sold it. That's why. Well, see you later, guys.
I'm going to have a nap.